What is going on, everybody, and welcome to Elden Ring. So I wasn't going to do this game, I know, but I changed my mind, pretty much. So it's going to get, I just want to say ahead of time now, I'm going to just press start. It's going to get quite compact in terms of games I'm going to be playing. Sorry, I meant to press accept there. So anyway, I wasn't going to do this game, but I've chosen to do it now. Obviously, I'm going to be doing this alongside the Destiny expansion, but I also would like to say as well, so I'm going to start a new game and stuff. Stick it at 10 for now. Let me just go over this first. So, I've never played one of these games from software before. Oh, I played a little bit of, Oh, yes, we get to choose one of these. I want to go as the samurai, honestly. I've had a look at some of these. Body type, A, male. Ooh, what can my name be? We'll just go with my YouTube name. So, yeah, with this game, there we go. Body type, age. We'll go with mature. Go like origin samurai. Samurai, you get a bow, so you know. I like bows. So it's keepsake. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go with that one. HP is very important in this game. Night folk, interesting. I think we'll stick with the warrior. Detailed appearance. Guess we'll just go with voice act one. Yeah, that's fine. Honestly, I feel like we're not really going to see my character anyway. I guess, yeah. But yeah, I guess we're ready to go. So yeah, just before I press yes as well. With this game, it's about 30 hours long to complete its main story, but it's a bit different to other open world games because it doesn't actually tell you when you need to go to do the main stuff. And I'll probably need to do a lot of side stuff. One, because of the nature of how difficult this game is as well, to fight the bosses, obviously. So there's that as well at the same time. I don't know how long this first video will be. It's probably going to be an hour and 20 minutes, something like that. I don't really know how long this game will actually take me to play, but there's actually a chance, and it's a very big chance, and I'm probably going to do it because I've got so many games coming out. I'll be doing this alongside Dawn of Ragnarok, Assassin's Creed Valhalla's new DLC when it comes out, but then I will probably actually put this series on hold because then I've got Tiny Tina's Wonderland to play, then I've got Lego Star Wars the Skywalker Saga to play, and also potentially the Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach game might come out on Xbox as well around this time. So I'll play those three games first and then come back to this. But when I come back to this, I'm going to do what I did with Assassin's Creed Valhalla, and which is live stream. And I'll live stream the rest of the game because I don't want this to be an incredibly, like, it's going to be a long game, but I don't want it to be a ridiculous amount of parts, because it'll be probably around the 80 zone most likely here. So for this first, for these, first 20, I'd say the first 30 parts will be recorded, and the first 30 videos will be recorded, and then every other part after that. We'll probably come back in May to play the rest. I'll probably continue playing it every so often, or during its time after that. But obviously, it'll be around end of April, May time when I'll probably continue the playthrough, because May will be a very much quieter month. Anyway, let's just continue on now. Just thought I'd say that now, because, as I said, this is going to be a very long game, and I've got other games as well coming out, and this wasn't this wasn't a game I was going to play this year. But just because there's so much hype around it, and it actually looked quite fun, and I'm a big fan of open world games, I thought, why not? You know, I will die a lot, of course. That is to be expected. I've only played a little bit of Dark Souls 3. Of course, they made Demon's Souls and Bloodborne as well. Hopefully subtitles are on.
The fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. Is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden. Their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment. By the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long lost grace speaks to us all. Orolu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing.
That guy's voice was that was a voice, I tell you now.
And one other whom grace would again bless. banished, of no renown.
Me.
Across the fog, to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
That's our goal, to become the Elden Lord. Ooh. Oh yeah. Oh, hello. Stab. Let us be go. Opens to those who are only carrying a finger. Then I will take. Oh, that's how to do the epic roll. I'm gonna die so much in this game, I could see right now, but it looks epic. Look at that tree, that's so cool. I've seen that obviously a few times. I have an idea. I kind of watched a video on where to go. That looks like an area to fight a boss. I'm pretty sure you do. Apparently I'm meant to win this fight. I'm not entirely sure. If I'm reading messages, I just go. Hello? Hello there. Hello, my good sir. Ow. Fuck me. Just fucking wallop me. I don't even have a chance, man. I even get a fucking chance. But we're not meant to win that fight anyway, so it's okay.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Yes. So. Do you know, I should have called this guy like Craig or something. Yes, Craig, the Elden. The one who's seeking the Elden Ring. Was Chris discovered? How nice. I'm just trying to get the controls down. That's to heal myself, so that would be X. A is jump, of course. Quite generic. Okay. Touché. So I've got dab and chop, and that's RB. Interesting. That's stealth. That's normal. Yo, this game was epic. I may have sounded really sarcastic while saying that I wasn't. See, I need to find.
Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Rude. So, I don't know where that guy down there, I probably want to avoid him for now. So, I have an idea, I think, of where to go. I think. I had to find it first. So, I'm going to ignore that guy. Because he is, I've just died to him. There's no point in trying to fight him at the moment. So for now, there's just a few things I need to do first before I then have no idea what to do and I'll just roam around for a bit. Come here to this place.
You're tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carly, purveyor of fine goods. People selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer.
Purchase anything? I don't think I would. No. So yeah, sorry, I need to come to here. these are like fast travel zones. So yeah, we'll need to follow this path as well. This seems to be my first victim. Let's see how well I fare in this. Let's go for a cheeky backstab. What the hell are these, like, massive squirrels? My first victim has been vanquished. That's really what it's all going to be about, really. I take, thank you very much. How do I do a backstab? Oh no, I didn't mean to press that. There we are. Backstab. Okay, so I need to ignore that camp for the moment anyway. I might try and take it in a minute. There's a boss in there, I believe, that I'm going to die to, so I need to go over to that fire over there, well, what is known as the campfires. Apparently you can just see the boss up above. You can, he's just up there. Hey, how's it going? You're literally just waiting. I need to rest as well. This will help me get my mount now, though. Help me get around the map easier.
Greetings, traveler. From beyond the fog, I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength, to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's
I accept.
Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Yeah. Pass some time until the old morn. Nice, so now I... So... Wait, I don't... How do I summon him? You told me to press... Wait, I'm really confused. How do I... Take out this camp. Right, we'll have to find out how to mount up in a minute. Stealthy. No, please. Ow. Rude. Tuck and roll to victory. Oh god. Please. Death. I deaded. Oh no. Oh god, this game's gonna be difficult, isn't it? I was always fucked there. Okay. How do I get my mount then? This is a big map. Yeah, that's my normal. Nope, no, I didn't mean to use that. Okay, watch it. Just practicing combat. So I just know I'm just gonna die to him. I have a shield as well.
Oh,
feel like that did less damage than my other sword did. Sake, I press X, B to dive. South, east, and north. I can't remember. It won't let me. I don't know the button to go onto my mount.
Wait, weren't you? Well, you're back. Care to buy something?
Right, well, 320. Okay, now I have like no idea what to do now for the rest. What I want to do is mount up, but I won't. It said the button and I'm pressing it, it won't let me do it. Of course, LB is guard. That's brilliant. Yeah, but how do I mount up? Help me at all. Oh, brilliant. Does that have to be? Can I change those two round actually? No. Switch those two around. So now. There we go. I can, because I'll only use that sometimes. I need this guard up for a lot of attacks. So. Also, actually, whilst I think about it, my heavy attack and my So my strong attacks now. Yeah, I've just switched them over so I'll be more comfortable with that as my normal attacks. Okay. Didn't really help me out with the whole mount thing, but you know. Oh, that's quite sad. That's the big tree there. Anyway, all right. So yeah, I feel a lot more comfortable with RB instead of RT, sorry, being my, because RT was my heavy attack, and it was RB, is it? Yeah, RB was my, you know, normal attack. I've switched them over, so it's a little bit, it's more comfortable for me when I'm fighting. Wait, come back. Okay. I mean, for most of this video, it's just gonna be me walking around like an asshole. I just want to mount up, but I don't understand. How do I mount the fuck up? Ah, I want to know. Yeah, it showed me, but it's not saying on here. It doesn't tell me how to do it on here. Do I have to equip it? Okay, right, we got it now. You wanna go big boy? Let's fucking go. Oh no, no, I was joking. Wait. So, going. I need it to go here. How do I put that into my... Unless... No. So I need it... How do I... Ah, game, come on. Please, at least help me with this. I don't want to have to go into this every single time. Fuck's sake, man. I knew that was gonna happen as well, but I just did it anyway because I want to try and at least, you know. Readjusting something. Okay, cool. Right, that's good. But I can't have the ring. I can't need to go into inventory every single time. How do I put it onto that wheel? How do I put it into my... That's really unhelpful. it's just that camp put down there. Oh, what, I died from that? What? What? Are you serious? Oh, come on, game. Really? Really? You're going to kill me over that? No, that's a bit weak. Bruh. I can't have to use it every time. How do I put it into the wheel to use? No, stop drinking them. Oh my god, stop pressing that, you fucking idiot, Connor. Oh my god. How do I get off? How do I get off? How did I get off a moment ago? I can't get off. I can't get off. The game won't let me off. No. That's better. Nice, okay, well at least that's a little easier now. I got stuck. That was the game. That okay. Well, the game cheated there then. stupid, because I shouldn't have died there, because I got stuck. And there's nothing you can do about that when you get stuck in any video game. A girl. If I hold B, they'll run. No one trying to fight the guys on mounts yet. No. Why? What? An idea. Oh my god, what the fuck are these things? Yo, what's up, guys? My god, has that gone through them? What the hell? getting those two buttons mixed up. Why have I not got my... Ow. Oh my god, I hate that. That's the button. Stop pressing X, you dumb cunt. Did I just die? I must have died of poison then or something. I'm gonna go back over here actually. Not like the other campfire was exactly miles ahead. So stupid. I must have died of poison or something at the end there. Bruh. Thing alive again. Yep. Get off. Oh my god. No, I didn't press it. What the hell? I might need to change B and X around. X should be my dive button because I keep going to it. I don't. It's just game control. Let me kill this boss and then I'll do that real quick. Because I can't. A whole bunch of soldiers there. Let's that plant thing was probably the most difficult thing I've had to kill so far. Let me just do this real quick again. Sorry, I had to change controls because it's hurting my brain. There we go. That's much better. It's just better if B is to use thing. Get back here, you. I'll probably die if I go down there, so be a hard pass. Intriguing. That tree, though, is so just epic looking. So, you know what, actually, I'm gonna head back to where that camp was. Let me be my boy. With you. Not really gone far. One second, I'm just readjusting something. Give me a moment. Right, sorry about that. Alright, let's go. These ones that ride on the horse are... around the camp. I changed it back from a bow, did I? No, I probably forgot. I was meant to have my shield, not my fucking bow out. Ah, for fuck's sake, that was all my fault as well. Idiot. Idiot. I wasn't... Ah, you fucking thick twat. It really pisses me off, that does, because... Listen, I knew I wasn't going to win that fight, but I just... You know, at least wanted to try, and I couldn't even try because I'm an idiot and I forgot to... Well, I've just lost one of my things now because... Let's just try it and then we'll end the video if not. Shield. Didn't even get a chance. Bruh. Alright, well, I will end... Yeah, I guess I'll finish up this video then here. So, thoughts is difficult. You know, obviously I've had to change some controls around and stuff. I'll probably play around with it before I do, and just maybe kind of look to see what I need to do for the next video. But yeah, if I just pause here for this one. Obviously, don't really know how this playthrough is going to go, because this is going to be a little bit different to my other playthroughs. And that, obviously, it's going to be, well, different. I've actually just had a thought, actually. It's the quick thought that, actually, should I just live stream? Does this first episode record this first episode and then just live stream and do around about 40-minute videos? Do you think that would be better for this game? Because this game's a little bit different to my usual game, you know, because it's a lot more difficult. It'll need a lot more, you know, stuff to put into it. And since it wasn't also scheduled, I feel like that would be better, actually. So, you know what? We're changing how this is going to go. This is a quick change. I'm going to live stream from part two onwards. For now, I'm going to just do 40-minute episodes. That's what I think I'm going to do. This first part will be recorded, as it has been recorded, but every other part after this will be live streamed. That's a good idea. So, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.